Well, I'm joined now by Michelle Funnemark with Michaels. We've already teased to this quite a bit in the rest of our show. I'm very excited. Floral arrangements, all DIY. Some of this stuff is looking awesome.
Well, we've got some themes going on here. We have a contest going on right now where you can win a trip for two to Paris. It's Paris in the springtime, and I am hopeful that we'll have springtime here soon, too.
I know.
But until then,
we could cheat it.
We could do floral at home. And so what I've brought today are just some floral arrangements, a little bit of French-inspired, and you can find out about all the details at paris.michaels.com. But just some really simple ideas here. And most of these are done from one bundle or one bundle of stems. So you don't even really have to put anything together. It's already done for you. It's just a matter of putting it in the jar.
Okay, so tell me about what we did here.
So what I've got here on the end, there's a little milk bottle. And the milk bottle, I've painted the bottom of it. And that is just an acrylic craft paint for a multi-surface. And so added some color to it. Then I've taken one stem bundle, tied it with a twine, and put it in the bottle.
Awesome.
And so that's all there is to it.
You did mark off where you wanted the paint to go.
So what you do to start is you take one of the milk bottles, and these, of course, are available at Michael's, just painter's tape on it. Mark where you want to paint. I've done one here, but it's really, really simple. Take the paint and just a little stippling brush, and just go right over it, and that's all there is to it.
So you kind of have a cool texture there, too.
Exactly, exactly. Then when you're finished with that, pull the painter's tape off, and then you've got that line to it, and make it really, really simple, as I'm pulling the tape off and can't get it off. But it is really simple. Pull the tape off of it, add some twine to your stem bundle, and I've tied these with a little bit of floral tape.
Okay.
But when you get them in the store, they're actually already pulled together. Wrap the twine around the bundle, just like this, and tie it off.
Wow.
And that is it.
So this stuff is great from anything, you know, if you're hosting a spring get-together, bridal showers.
And you were telling me that you're doing a bridal shower.
I am. This is absolutely so am I in all of this? I'm like, wow, I could do some of these.
Well, and the brilliant thing about it is you can add any color that you want to it. I've obviously focused on blues and yellows, which is great for Easter, too. But you can pull out any color that you want in the rock or in the paint and make it suit any decor.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Michelle. I'll be sure to check all this stuff out at Michael's. Thank
Excellent.
You. We'll be right back.